Welcome to our channel Gateway to Rich. Today we have been a very interesting topic with me, that is my new LED TV and refrigerator. And it is not the interesting topic because of LED TV and refrigerator. The main point is I bought it at 0% interest rate with no cost EMI. Hanji, with no cost EMI and 0% interest rate. So, koi burden nahi rahega. I can continue paying it by future salary aur mujhe aaram se paise dene padenge. Yes, but how? So, today we'll be talking about a very good share, a very famous share, Hamara Bajaj. Yes, Hamara Bajaj, the third largest group in India by which I financed my TV and refrigerator. And that's how I got an idea to share my knowledge with you all regarding Bajaj Group. Bajaj Group, which is the third largest group in India and the most favorite company of Indians, because aajkal sare hi Bajaj Group se, Bajaj Finance se hi apne products manga rahe hain with 0% cost EMI. Bajaj Finance was founded by Jamna Lal Bajaj. बहुत पुरानी कंपनी है, फाउंडेड इन 1962, 94 ईयर्स अगो विद अ कैपिटल ऑफ 590 बिलियन मार्केट कैपिटल इन रुपीस. जी हाँ, बहुत ही पुरानी कंपनी है एंड टिल नाउ ऑल्सो बजाज ग्रुप इज गोइंग जस्ट लाइक अ बूम. उनके शेयर्स हमारे को बहुत अच्छे रिटर्न्स दे रहे हैं. द फंडामेंटल्स आर वेरी स्ट्रांग. बट बिफोर गोइंग टू फंडामेंटल, बिकॉज यूजुअली सारी वीडियोस में टेक्निकल एनालिसिस, फंडामेंटल एनालिसिस ये सब तो बता देते हैं, बट कोई ये नहीं बताता कि हाउ वी इज ग्रोइंग, कौन से प्रोडक्ट्स हम कंपनी के यूज कर रहे हैं. बिफोर गोइंग इन टू बैलेंस शीट और वो बोरिंग मटीरियल, आई रियली वॉन्ट टू कॉन्सेंट्रेट कि हमने कितने प्रोडक्ट्स यूज किए हैं कंपनी के. सो बजाज की जर्नी रही विद प्रोडक्ट साइकिल्स एंड डाइवर्सिफाइड सेक्टर्स. सबसे पहले बजाज केम विद बजाज स्कूटर, बजाज चेतक. हमारे सबके पापा ने बजाज स्कूटर जरूर यूज किया है. येस, बट बिकॉज एक्टिवा, स्कूटी एंड बहुत अलग प्रोडक्ट्स आ गए मार्केट में, बजाज एक्चुअली अडॉप्टेड दी चेंजेस एंड केम विद बाइक, बजाज पल्सर, the most famous bike in our times. Yes, not only this, Bajaj's other platforms, other diversified sectors also, Bajaj Electricals, Bajaj has its own mixers, grinders, gases and many other electrical products. With this, Bajaj is also into almond oils, consumer products, shampoos, oils and many other consumer products which we even use in our daily lives. Diversifying their sectors more, Bajaj is also into finance, FinServ and giving 0% interest rate many of the electronic products, just like I bought LED TV and fridge. Many of my friends also bought their furnitures and other household things. So yes, Bajaj kafi sare sectors mein diversified hai. List of Bajaj group shares, Bajaj is into autos, finance, policies, electricals, steel, holdings and many others. But before continuing this, will definitely concentrate कि बजाज के शेयर्स कितना प्रॉफिट दे रहे हैं. अगर इनकेस हम इन्वेस्ट करते हैं उन शेयर्स में, तो इज दैट अ गुड शेयर टू बाय? विल डेफिनेटली चेक दैट. सो नाउ वी आर ऑन सिंपल गूगल वेयर वी आर सर्चिंग बजाज ऑटो शेयर प्राइस NSE. माई कमिंग हेयर विल सी बजाज ऑटो लिमिटेड शेयर इज देयर ऑन NSE एंड BSE. सो कमिंग टू, अगर आप 5 ईयर से ज़्यादा होल्ड करते हैं तो शेयर हैज़ गिवन ऑलमोस्ट 1179, दैट इज अप्रॉक्सीमेटली 1200% रिटर्न. येस, एंड इफ आई नाउ कमिंग टू NSE ऑफिशियल वेबसाइट एंड सर्चिंग फॉर बजाज ऑटो लिमिटेड, सो विल सी द फाइनेंशियल लेटेस्ट रिजल्ट 30th September 2020. The company is in profit and that is also getting higher and higher. Pehle profit tha 52,804 rupees and now the profit is somewhere around 1,13,000. So if we see trade snapshot, 52 वीक हाई वॉज 3459, तो ऑलरेडी कंपनी अपने हाई पे चल रही है एंड इज इम्प्रूविंग डे बाय डे, जहां पूरा ऑटो सेक्टर इज नाउ इज जस्ट एमिंग टू अचीव देयर 52 वीक हाई. वहां पर बजाज ऑटो इज जस्ट एट इट्स बूम. लास्ट टाइम का डिलीवरी देखें, ऑलमोस्ट 20% पीपल हैव टेकन दी शेयर. And if I go in company information more, shareholding pattern, promoters have 53% of stake in the company and they are not selling these shares. They are keeping these shares and holding them for longer and longer period. Because promoters ko bhi pata hai that the returns of the company are very good and in future also company kaafi achhe returns dene wali. Not only this, now coming to second share, that is Bajaj Finance. If I talk about Bajaj Finance, 5 साल में Bajaj Finance had given from 609 rupees, now Bajaj Finance is on 4500, which is almost 752%. हम म्यूचुअल फंड्स में लगाते हैं, हाउ मच रिटर्न वी गेट इन म्यूचुअल फंड्स, ऑलमोस्ट 15% पर ईयर. 15% इज मैक्सिमम इन म्यूचुअल फंड्स. 15% के हिसाब से 5 साल का 5% returns and now if we see here it's almost 752% returns. That is the power of compounding in stock market. That is why investing in stock markets is quite more risky but quite more rewarding than in mutual funds. चलो max का भी देखते हैं. So if I go from max 5 rupees, now it's heading to 1189 rupees, that is almost 90,000% returns. It's shocking. Bajaj Group has just performed very well, but very great. Company in 30th June ka jo unka profit tha, that was 86,000, and now in 30th September it is again increased to 87,658. Also shareholding pattern check kar lete. So again 56% shares are with the company. Only a slightly decreases there from 56.20, it's 56.12, which is very slight change. So promoters are also not selling these shares. People are also not selling these shares. Everybody knows ki Bajaj future mein bhi kafi achha grow karne wala hai. There are more shares also listed. You can just check just like this. You can even check their fundamentals, their balance sheet. Everything is there on Google and on NSE. Jaise maine check kiya, aap log bhi aise profits and shareholding patterns check kar sakte hain. Also, you can take help from MoneyControl and Screener.com. These two websites are also very good. I'll share this in my description, all the links, so that you can just go there. It's not compulsory to register. You can directly go there and just check, just mention the share name and search. You can get all the balance sheet fundamentals there itself. Really want to invest in Bajaj Group? Go with Bajaj Finance, go with Bajaj Finserv, Bajaj Auto. These three are the most of the booming shares in Bajaj Group. I would recommend go with first three, Bajaj Auto, Finance and Finserv first. Then if you really want to invest in others, you can check the fundamentals or let me know in the comment section below if you really want to help me to share the fundamentals of all these shares, all six of them. I'll be happy to share the information with you. Now, moving the other thing, which is very important. Hum sab ye check kar lete hain ki abhi balance sheet kaisa chal raha hai, abhi profits kaise chal rahe. But the most important thing is to also check the future plans of the company. So the first future plan is now Auto, Bajaj Auto is also investing 650 crore in new facility at Chakan as well as in electric vehicles. So Chakan is the new models of the bikes and in electric vehicles solution. So after certain time, after certain decade, electric vehicles will only be the new option. Electric vehicles will be on the boom And Bajaj is also investing in electric vehicles. Second, Bajaj Finance has offered 5.33 health cards and sold health insurances to the customers in COVID so that they can get the help in COVID. They can have their treatments, they can have their health insurance at the time of COVID, which is a very good thing. They are enhancing their customer experience, and the company जो अपने customers का ध्यान रख रही है, definitely that company has a growing vision in future. The third point is the company is developing the infrastructure to introduce new and smart technologies, making both retail and enterprise customers future ready. So now Bajaj is also coming into ecosystem of digital channels. They are investing, they are getting partnership with the smart technologies, digital channels, innovative offerings, and more into digitalization. And one more very important thing that Ash Group's future plans, I just came into very interesting news, that was RBI is planning to make non-financial institution like Bajaj or other Muthoot Finance or some bank. So they want non-financial institutions जो लोन देते हैं, but they are not banks, to convert into banks, and only some of them can be converted. Bajaj सबसे टॉप पर नॉमिनेटेड है फ्रॉम RBI, सो द मोस्ट चांसेस, और आई वुड से 90% चांसेस आर देयर कि बजाज कुड कन्वर्ट इनटू बैंक्स. इफ दैट हैपेंस, इफ द न्यूज डिक्लेयर्स बाय RBI, डेफिनेटली बजाज फाइनेंस शेयर वुड बी एट बूम. Definitely recommend you to search this to get the financial knowledge, to get the fundamental knowledge of this share, and try if you can like it, if you can study about it, and if you can start investing in these type of shares. You will definitely get some very good returns. For now, we'll end this video here. We'll come up with new groups, with new companies, their future plans, and many more analysis. Till now, take care. Bye bye.